$5,000 a month. What do you guys think? They're gonna build also a basement garage for 161 cars that will cast a shadow on Marshall Elementary School for more than 5 months of their school year. Hunan Restaurant, The Market, Burger King, and City Club will be removed, leaving workers without a job in a community without small business that belong in the neighborhood, who have the cultural richness of our neighborhood, and who offer access to food to our low-income community. We're here representing Plaza 16 Coalition, which builds on decades of planning and organizing in the mission. Many of us created El Plan Popular. Raise your hand if you were in El Plan Popular. Yes. We spent a decade doing a community process that was incorporated into the city plan but has not been implemented yet. We're inviting all of you today to join our coalition and our principles and to stop Maximus Real Estate from developing market-rate luxury housing in our neighborhood unless it's tailored to meet the needs for truly affordable housing in the mission. I'm gonna shout our principles, and I wanna hear if you wanna join us in our principles. Do you want this neighborhood welcoming streets for grandmothers, kids, tenants, people who are homeless, streets that reduce hazard and increase pedestrian safety and cultural vibrancy? Say yes.
I want to be
Do you want a local economy, a small business that thrives and serves the needs of local residents and workers and supports the creation of good jobs for us?
Yes.
No commercialization.
Do you want planning that is conducted by people who live and work in the neighborhood? Say yes. Do you want to stop the policing of homeless and poor people? Say yes. No more market rate housing development until the needs for deeply affordable housing are met. Yes. So before I pass the mic to Tommy, I want to tell you a story of how we kind of ended up doing this coalition again. You know, we fought the first.com, this is the second, and we know it's big and it's giant and it's really scary. So what happened is in the summer of last year, we started seeing very fancy signs from merchants that said, clean up the plaza. And we all got nervous about those signs. One, because they were very fancy. So someone had money to put those signs. And then we couldn't find out who was behind those signs. Or who is still, we don't know who's organizing, clean up the plaza. So what happened is, within 3 months in September, we had a police occupation of our plaza. So we had the police occupation, and all of a sudden, the displacement of people who had lived at this plaza for decades. Our folks are now displaced throughout the community. They're hustled every day, and they don't have yet a place to sleep, a place to shower, and a place to go to the bathroom at day or at night. So what happened after that is that we started seeing the connection between that building and the clean up the plaza occupation of 16th Street. Do we want that occupation?
No!
You know, to tell the truth, there is only one thing that ends homelessness, and that's called a home. Let's call homes that are affordable for all our homeless people, our homeless families, our low-income families, and our non-profit workers. I'll pass it to Tommy. Thank you very much.
Okay, my name is Tommy Albacoli-Mecca, and I'm with the Housing Rights Committee. We have offices a block from here on South Van Ness. You know, a reporter yesterday asked me why we say that there's a housing crisis in San Francisco. And I said, well, there's three reasons why we say there's a housing crisis. Because evictions are through the roof, and people are getting evicted by the thousands. There's an absolute lack of affordable housing, and the rents are the highest in the country, if not the world. That, to me, spells a housing crisis. I don't know about you, but that's a housing crisis.
Yeah.
Oh.
Buenos días, ¿cómo estamos? Qué bonito sábado, ¿verdad? Para decirle a una compañía que quiere y según ellos desarrollar nuestra comunidad, que aquí no necesitamos sus ideas de desarrollo, ¿verdad? Entonces, como el compañero Tommy nos estaba diciendo, este año hemos visto que las rentas de San Francisco han subido más allá que cualquier otro año. ¿Quién ha sentido el aumento de rentas en esta ciudad? ¿Quién ha sentido el extremo de nuestras comunidades? Porque tenemos que trabajar 4 o 5 trabajos para pagar una renta.
¡Todos!
Y no es solamente las rentas. También son los desalojos. La gente está ahí más y más siendo empujada de sus hogares. No tenemos seguridad en nuestros hogares porque no sabemos cuándo vamos a llegar del trabajo, de la escuela, de donde estemos, con un aviso de desalojo en nuestras puertas. Eso da miedo, ¿sí o no?
Claro.
Así que estamos en una crisis de vivienda. Estamos viviendo en una situación de crisis en San Francisco. Nuestras familias trabajadoras estamos en crisis. Nuestros vecinos sin techos están en crisis. Y este desarrollo no va a ayudar a mejorar esta situación.
Exactamente, claro.
So, they want to put market rate condos across the street. What do we say to that?
No!
We know what happens when you put market rate housing in a working class neighborhood. More people get evicted, the rents get higher, and it doesn't create any affordable housing for anybody.
Entonces, a cruzar en el otro lado de la calle, ahí en ese sitio, están tratando de desarrollar 350 unidades de condominios al precio del mercado. ¿Qué le decimos a eso? ¿Queremos eso en nuestra comunidad?
¡No!
¿Queremos eso en nuestra misión?
¡No!
Porque sabemos que cuando condominios a nivel, al precio del mercado, son desarrollados en una vecindad trabajadora, las rentas suben, los desalojos empeoran, y nuestras comunidades que hemos vivido aquí, que hemos tenido raíces en esta vecindad, que tenemos familias y hemos invertido en esta vecindad, cuando otras personas no querían invertir en esta vecindad, nos tenemos que ir, nos somos empujados afuera. Condominios al precio del mercado no minimizan el efecto de los desalojos, los aumentan y los empeoran.
So what do we want? We don't want condos. What do we want? We want affordable housing. We want housing for the people who need it the most in our neighborhood, right? We don't want it for rich people who are going to move into our neighborhood and kick out the neighborhood out of living, right? So ¿qué es lo que queremos? ¿Queremos condos?
¡No!
¡Vivienda para la gente que más lo necesita, la gente que vive en la comunidad! Okay, and are we going to fight for that?
Yes!
Vamos a luchar!
Sí!
Vamos a luchar!
Yes!
Are we going to fight?
Yes!
Vamos a luchar!
Yes!
Vamos a luchar!
Yes!
Gracias.
Thank you. So we're going to have now, and there's a very lovely neighbor. And guess what? Siempre hemos aprendido a través de los años y a través de estar perdiendo tanta vivienda para nuestra gente obrera. Porque nuestra gente obrera no tiene fronteras. We're going to start with a consigna that we've been using for a long time because of the lack of housing and because we think that our friends and our country should have no borders. ¿Qué se dice? Las calles son del pueblo. ¿El pueblo dónde está? El pueblo está en las calles exigiendo libertad. Las calles son del pueblo. ¿El pueblo dónde está? El pueblo está en las calles exigiendo libertad. Las calles son del pueblo. ¿El pueblo dónde está? El pueblo está en las calles exigiendo libertad.
Y exigimos libertad. Exigimos dignidad para nuestros hijos. Exigimos una vivienda digna.
We demand freedom. We demand that our children live in housing that is decent, that is livable, and that's affordable.
Mama.
Porque van a mover muchos escombros a los lados de donde se va a construir el edificio.
Estamos en una posición para dialogar con las personas que están aquí trayendo esos cambios a nuestra comunidad. What I'm saying is that we have a lot of power. This is the time when we have power as a community. We are in a position to negotiate with those that are trying to come into our community. And we have to make the most of this opportunity now. Y tenemos que hacer lo más que podamos hacer esta oportunidad ahora. And why are we in a position of actually doing something? Because we have the press looking at this issue, because the city is going through a traumatic experience of displacement. And because we have real foundation to make the demand so that the small businesses in the community, the school like Marshall, and the people that live in our community are not going to be more affected by the changes that we're seeing. ¿Por qué tenemos el poder que tenemos en este momento? Porque ahora tenemos la prensa, porque ahora tenemos los políticos mirando esta situación y porque ahora están la ciudad está sufriendo desalojos a tal nivel que está creando una crisis en la ciudad. Tenemos un colegio que va a ser afectado. Tenemos pequeños negocios. I know the owner of City Club. How hard she's worked to keep that bar in that corner for the community. And the Chinese restaurant. And the Chinese bodega. Yo conozco a la dueña del City Club. Conozco al restaurante que ha estado ahí por años, el restaurante chino. Conozco también a los dueños, ¿no? De la bodega, de los chinitos ahí. Esa gente es la que trabaja sin lease. We all have month-to-month lease as a small business owner. That gives you no security when you're running a business. And that's the way we run our businesses in this community. And how much do we contribute as a small business to this community? People tell me, oh, this is going to be good for business. It is not good for my business when my community is displaced. It is not good when my business, when I have 2 years of construction on both sides of the street. That tower and the one on South Vanessa and 16th Street is going to block the light of all the offices in the Redstone building. And we wanted solar panels in the Redstone building. That's no longer a possibility if we're going to be in the shadow of two huge construction. Nosotros ahora tenemos que continuar haciendo este trabajo y dándole apoyo a toda la gente que está siendo desalojada y a todos los negocios que están siendo impactados por lo que pasa. We as a community need to continue giving each other support and supporting those that are being displaced today because that gives them the emotional strength. People feel embarrassed because they're displaced. They feel embarrassed as if they did something wrong. La gente a veces se siente avergonzada cuando pierde su casa, cuando lo están echando su casa, como que son ellos los culpables. No. It is a system that has perpetually benefited the corporations over the people that do the work. Vemos que las corporaciones son las que son beneficiadas y no las que están haciendo el trabajo. The money pouring into San Francisco is coming from Philadelphia corporations, from China, from Wall Street. Lo que nos está desestabilizando en este momento es dinero que viene de corporaciones de Filadelfia, de Wall Street y de China. No es ni un dinero local. Por lo tanto, nosotros tenemos que ser una fuerza que exige que eso no se permita. It is us that have to put pressure on the politicians so that they do their job. And we're actually helping their cause by standing up and speaking up. Nosotros estamos ayudando a los políticos a tener que hacer su trabajo, porque ellos ahora se ven obligados a responder a nuestras necesidades. So keep it going. Thank you for the amazing work that all the organizers are doing. And may this be the beginning for something much greater, and I think we can feel it in the city. Solo el comienzo, continuemos trabajando, continuemos prestando apoyo a estos que están organizando esto, porque es muy difícil trabajar como activista, pero se está viendo lo que está logrando en la ciudad. Gracias, gracias.
Is that San Francisco is a city of about 800,000 people that 2 or 3 million people want to live here. Well, in this article, they totally forgot about people that live here. And my clinic, we serve about 250 women in the community here, a lot of them living in the SROs around the neighborhood, utilizing the drop-in center, the Neighborhood Resource Center. And our numbers have been increasing. People have been on the street, homeless. in preparation for this high rise that they're planning on building, there's been a large police presence here, and it's been pushing the women into the neighborhood, and they become victims of violence. Women are the foundation of.
Say that projects like this one that's happening here, they come in with lots of money and don't take into consideration what is here, what has been here, the needs of our community, our needs. Because this is our home, and it needs to be a place where we, along with our families and our community, can continue to live and prosper.
Prosper!
And they need to hear this. And they need to hear this loud
and
clear. Estoy aquí ahora porque para decir que proyectos como este que está sucediendo aquí enfrente, que viene con mucho dinero y que no toma en consideración nuestras necesidades. ¿Quién está aquí? ¿Quiénes estamos aquí? Necesitan ser detenidos porque esta es nuestro hogar, porque este es nuestro hogar, este es donde estamos, juntos con nuestras familias y nuestra comunidad, podemos seguir viviendo aquí y prosperando aquí. Y ellos necesitan escuchar esto, fuerte y bien claro.
Everybody needs to do a town hall. Queremos hacer un town hall, pero vamos a seguir reclutando. Queremos endorsements. We want endorsements, individuals. We want business. We want organizations. Queremos que las personas hagan el endorsement, que los pequeños negocios y las organizaciones. And we also want a joint effort with tenants throughout the city.
Right.
Queremos unirnos con todos los inquilinos que están peleando toda la ciudad. We want to join eviction, San Francisco pre-eviction. We want to join San Francisco Anti-Displacement Coalition. We want to join the Coalition of Homelessness. All of us together are powerful people. Yes, yes. And this is a city with still more tenants than any city in the United States. We still got the power. What do we want? When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Now.
When do we want it?
Now.
Human rights. Housing rights.
La vivienda es un derecho humano. Sí.
Sí.
¿De acuerdo?
Sí.
Housing is a human right. La vivienda es un derecho humano. No es algo para las personas con mucho dinero. It's not just something for people with a lot of money, right? Es para todos. Todos, ¿sí? Es para la gente. Toda la gente. It's for everybody. It's for all of the people, right? Es para toda la gente en San Francisco, especialmente en la misión. For all the people in the city, especially here in the mission. Queremos viviendas económicas, ¿sí? We want affordable housing, right? We don't want housing for the rich. No queremos viviendas para los ricos. Para la gente, toda la gente. ¿De acuerdo? We want housing for everybody, right? Especially the people who need it the most. Especialmente para la gente que necesita la vivienda lo más. We want housing for the people who need it the most. Right? Are we going to fight for this? Vamos a luchar para este. Vamos a lucharlo. Are we going to fight?
Yes.
Are we going to fight?
Yes.
Cuando? When? Cuando? When? Cuando? When? Cuando? When? Cuando? When? Let's say it together in English and Spanish. Cuando? When? Cuando? When?
We need to have a homeless convention too. We have a voice out here in the community, and it needs to be heard. Everybody shares this city, and we should be able to cooperate and work together to make this the crown jewel that it is.
And this is the convention.